So the fact that he performed miracles as signs and wonders does not mean it's from the Holy Spirit. But the power that comes from the Holy Spirit is pure power. When he performs a miracle, the miracle is permanent. Because it's
carrying
from the
top level.
And no power can go there and start out that miracle. So we should endeavor to occupy the presence of the Holy Spirit. And the fire that
causes
it. The
more
fire you have, the more you become a terror to the kingdom of darkness.
And
therefore, do not
expect
any
fighters.
It is not matter whether you are a bishop or a senior pastor or general overseer, whatever.
I don't know.
He
wants to
hear. What they respond to is fire. You must carry fire from your head to your toes.
I do not know what so to bet with
him. Before you can stand up to minister.
When you never achieve your own schools
and achieve results. Otherwise, demons will not live alone. That is
the
only way to survive in ministry. Carry as much fire as you can carry. Through the power of the Holy Spirit. As you can learn from others and develop yourself. Power can be developed through self-sacrifice. Fasting and praying. Not just praying 5 minutes prayer. I'm not saying that 5 minutes prayer is not good. Sometimes you may have. God can answer 5 minutes prayer. But the Bible says that the effectual and fervent prayer of the righteous man availeth much.
Among
people, the number of
deaths supposed to be total
of
no
was so that. There was a time I used to pray for 20 minutes or 30 minutes. I thought I had prayed enough.
Yeah, they were even.
But as time goes on, as I begin to move into ministry, I found that that is not enough.
They want to know the reason why more and more of them out there feeding.
Then I paid it for 2 hours.
What did they wrong with the guy away?
And I thought that was enough. But when I saw some other men of God,
they were saying, my house, I thought they were
that pray for 5 hours.
When
they don't sleep in the night.
They don't stop on the time.
I said, wow.
Hey!
We have been doing 2 hours.
But you know, they
for 20 years. And I thought I was doing well. Now I have to upgrade. In order to catch up. Because God will always demand new things. As you are doing one,
you're
demanding for something
here. No, my way is okay. I don't.
So you have to always upgrade. To meet up with the expectation of God. And when he sees you upgrading,
he will
be proud of you. From 30 minutes to 1 hour. From 1 hour to 1 hour 30 minutes.
I said,
so this is doable.
have to do it.
So now I'm operating to 2 hours.
And I said, I'm
operating, God is blessing me with all
the revelation power. All revelation power.
Word of knowledge. More financial breakthroughs. Because most of the problems we have are in the spiritual
realm. Yes, the devil is not happy with
everybody who's a soul winner. Because what
you
are doing is just to take away souls from his kingdom.
No, we want to have them there. Don't let them
and transfer them to the kingdom of God.
When I'm not about that,
you
don't.
If you are there, will you be happy?
Baby, yeah, yeah, come on, mama, I'm going to run away.
So you try to put all obstacles to frustrate your work. So how do you move out of those obstacles?
Now,
if you pray for 1 hour, Father is not enough.
Now,
pray to 2 hours. If you pray for 2 hours, Father is not enough.
Now,
pray to 3 hours.
So,
for you to upgrade.
So, can't you engage in the
Lord? If you fast for 7 days,
I'm not enough.
If you go to 30 days,
the father is not enough.
Move to 60 days.
If you go by a Reçois la paix de Dieu, 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 reçois la paix
Thank you.